What's up? I'm Tim. I played drums for our last night. I started playing drums when I was 10. I asked my parents for a bike for Christmas, and for whatever crazy reason, my dad suggested trying out drums. And now, 20 years later, that's what I do for a living. I've been with SAC since 2011, 2012. I've done mic for a really long time. I grew up going to see No Trigger play, so it's always been cool for me. And he always came and saw our band play, even when I played other companies. And one day, another friend of ours, I finally decided if I live in Massachusetts, I might as well go to the shop. And this is the old shop. And I went down there and hung out with Mike for the day, and I ended up leaving that day with a kit being built. My kit now that I'm currently playing, it is mahogany, natural finish, 13x9, 16x16, 24x20, or sorry, 24x14. And then I actually just bought the Titan and the Goliath. And I'm obsessed with the Titan right now. I mean, advice, I've always done it because I just love it. I don't know, it's always made me me, and I believe that music is something that is just, it's inside of you. You believe in it, it does something special for you, and if it's something you love, don't get frustrated. You know, mistakes happen, and if you're not making mistakes, then what's the point? You can always get better, you can always practice, and I mean, every day for me is still practice, so I don't know, just do it because it makes you happy. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise.